be outside and playing with nature. What I'm going to try and do is, because of ages and everyone's a little bit different, I'm going to try and do a few different things. Just move them around until you find there is a point where they will.
Isn't it crazy?
Sometimes if the rocks are, they'll want to hover. They'll just move and move and move until they click into a spot. Once you've got sand on the rocks, they slip. So if you can get your rocks so they've got no sand on them. I think there was four or five on it.
I'm saying, Mummy,
and I turned around to get the camera.